We played really well today. We played well the whole weekend. Just frustrating that we couldn't get the win, but it's a good sign of things to come, hopefully. You know, they got two late goals on us there, and just if I could change one thing, it would be to stop those. Well, this is my last year of hockey, so that's pretty motivating. I mean, I want to do the best for myself and for my team, so, yeah. For me, I think it's shooting to hit the net, because I miss the net a lot, so that's kind of what I've been trying to do this season.